what's going on? How you doing today? I just got done with a quarantine workout out here in Camp Quarantine. And I proposed ropes, tire flicks, sledgehammers, plyometrics, push-ups, and abs. Well, those last two sets I wanted to quit. So what do you do when you want to quit? I do the same thing I do in life. Pretty sure it might have not started too well before you got coronavirus. Maybe you had somebody die. Maybe you lost your job. Yeah, like, I don't know if I can make it through this year. But break it up in 6 months. I can just make it through this next 6 months. You say, I can't make it through this next 6 months, sir. What about, can you make it through the month? I can't make it through the month. What about the day? Can you just make it through the day? You can't make it through that, but I can make it through this next hour. You say, I can't make it through this next hour. Well, I know you can make it through the next 10 minutes. Break it up in small increments and get through the next 10 minutes. Break it up to hours, days, months, and then years. Let me tell you something. Same thing happened with me. With those exercises, I was like, man, can I just make it through this next exercise? Can I make it through the next 5 minutes? I'm halfway through. I tell you, man, I'm on the very end of Twitter. And God is all that you need. Get fit now.
Y'all ready? They ready? Well, come on. Come on. Y'all ready? They ready?